by the time you get to day 6, 7, and 8. So that's why sometimes the forecasts don't go quite as planned. It's because these computer models aren't perfect, and if they get the wrong information, then you end up with a mess. History, we also use history to figure out our forecasts. Now, why do we need to know history? Any ideas?
Because